Suho introduces Namjoon to his team. Namjoon officially joins to work on their new project. Suho's team holds a short meeting. Seeing Sang-ah in a good mood, Suho enters her room to ask her to spend time with their son, Terry. Sang-ah, however, shows disinterest in Terry and acts rudely, demonstrating a lack of care for him. Suho, a kind man, understands and doesn't pressure Sang-ah. Sang-ah's good mood stems from seeing Namjoon join the team. Suho's request about Terry worsens her mood. Suho's team members inform Namjoon that Suho and Sang-ah are married, describing Sang-ah as difficult. Namjoon remains silent. He already knows Sang-ah's the character. They discuss Sang-ah's wealth despite not inheriting the company, explaining that her father, Jong-bae, favors Suho. They also comment on Suho and Sang-ah's strained relationship, believing only Suho loves Sang-ah. Namjoon laughs sarcastically at this conversation, seeming to feel victorious over Suho due to his affair with Sang-ah. That's the scene. Thanks for watching. Thank you.